And by the way, she leveled up. Whoop de fucking do. It's not gonna matter in a second. Yes, all her stats are nice and fucking wonderful. Her magic even went up, which I've actually not seen quite yet. Okay, here comes another fucking person. I don't even meant to mash A, because I'm just sitting here waiting for this to happen so I can say, you know what, I don't want this to happen, and reload my last save. Skip all that dialogue, by the way. Which I think we do automatically. Yes, thank you, player phase. Okay, I think I see what to do. Huh. What I have to do is say no. And just relaunch the game. You guys are picking this up, right? Yes, you are. That's what's important. As long as you guys are seeing what I'm doing, then I don't care how it happens. By the way, I should mention, I'm running off of Dolphin. I'm not on a GameCube. There's no reset button on there or anything. I am literally just on Dolphin. Restart chapter. Yes. Okay. Reposition. Let's do this first. I want him in the back. Who's in charge? Oscar, you are not in front. After that, no. Okay. I want him right there. Oh, Oscar was fine. Boyd was the one that died. Alright, that seems fine to me. Let's do a little bit of trading that I did earlier. Items. Oh, wait, I saved it after I did the training. Okay, well, hurry up. Let me equip that. Just for future reference. Uh-huh. Okay, let's actually trade that off. Let's trade with him. I feel like he's gonna need that more. There, you can have two of those. And yeah, that'll work. Sounds fine to me. Save. Yep. Let's go. Let's do this shit, guys. And this time, no one's gonna die. Player phase. Okay. Everyone's right there. Send out the tank. We need one tank on each end, and I believe it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to have... Let's send her out right there. Attack. And let's use that on him. I don't trust him. He looks shifty. Okay. Nothing happens. And he's dead. The other thing, in case you haven't noticed, for the difference between this emulator and the Pokemon emulator is, well... Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. You can just stay right there, actually. You can go up there. I'm gonna call that guy Gaston. This guy's Gaston from now on. He's like, fuck you, I'm a tank. Shinon, I want you right there. There's no better place for you than right there. Oscar, you can go right there. Boyd, you can back, go over here. Hide behind that wall. And Soren, damn it, I want you right in the corner right there. Okay, wait there. Ike, you can go, yeah, behind them, I guess. That'll do. Wait. And you are right there. I need you on the ready. Oh shit! Never mind! Apparently he's just gonna go and fucking shoot me anyway. Well, I made a huge mistake. Oh my god, that's right. There's a bunch of fucking archers for some reason. But he's also a tank of some sort. Apparently, everyone on mounts is a fucking tank. Yep, see, he doesn't do anything. He just misses. It's between him and... It's between Tits and Gaston. They're like fucking tanks and tanks right there. Alright. Come on. There we go. Okay, go ahead, melee the tank. You're gonna die. Okay. Oh. Beheaded. That's actually the first time I've seen her do a one-hit KO. Not the first time, but the first time like that. Let me click on that really quick. Okay, another one-hit KO. Don't mind if I do. Miss. Oh, yep, here she goes again. Bam. I think it's because of the weapon upgrade. It might just be me, but I think it's because of the weapon upgrade. Okay. Good job, you're hitting Gaston. See? Nothing. He's just like, you know what? Fuck you! Okay, here comes the guy on horse. Here comes this guy. That guy. That guy. That guy. No, I'm fine. I guess we can put him right here. What about right there? That's probably not a good idea. Steel bow on him. Fuck yes, one-hit KO. Love it when these things happen. Okay, he's gonna level up like he did earlier. This is gonna be his level 3. He really does remind me a lot about, Oh shit, I can't remember the guy's name now. Son of a bitch. Okay, can I do any damage? I cannot. Let's move up behind her. Attack, wind on him. And dead? Oh, not yet. You're gonna wish you were, though, that's for sure. No, let's keep you right there. You can just wait there. Okay, that guy's got a bow, so I should take him out. Yeah, let's take him out. Steel lance on him. Which one's better? 8? Or, yeah, I don't even have to ask that question anymore. And fuck you! Oh, he's still alive, shit. Alright, let's ooh, no, wait, not quite yet. Send her out, attack him. Attack the guy with the more health. I think I got this now, guys. I really think I do. This was... I mean, earlier was a little bit of a... I didn't know you left, Quinn, but it's a good thing you got that burrito. And it's just for me, too. Oh, I got an idea. Move him right there. Attack. Iron Lance. Him. Wow, okay. Good fucking job. Let's fall back before we're too much of a goddamn motherfucker. Okay. No. Move him out there. This is probably gonna be risky. But it should still kill him. Yep. I really want to work on leveling up Ike. I don't think he's that too high up for levels. Okay, here comes the enemy. Oh wow, you're just gonna heal like a bitch. And you're gonna hit my fucking cleric again? God damn it, can I not lose someone? That'd be great. That'd be fucking terrific. Quinn comes back, and then I lose somebody. Thanks a lot, Quinn. Capture's still going, capture's going. Well, not capture, but it's still going. That's what's important. Fucking Christ. Okay, take out the archers. The archers are the most important. I had everything set up perfectly fine. God damn, this is the actual first challenge that I've had with this. Everything's fine right now. Okay. Now then, tanks out front right now. Attack, steel axe on this guy. Just wondering, what type of burrito is that? I'm hungry, and it probably isn't a good idea for me to be asking, but, like, is it a steak burrito, a beef burrito, a chicken burrito, a quesarito? You never know this world. Just wait right there, then I'm gonna send it. That's a bit risky, actually. Just send him right there, like he was last time. He was perfectly fine there in his own little cozy little home. No. Right there. Attack with the Iron Lance. And... wow, okay! Good fucking job! Wow! No, just stay right there. You can go right there, I guess. And wait. You can go there. And wait. Soren can go right here for now, but I'm gonna change him. Bean and chicken, that actually doesn't sound too bad. Okay, he can go... yeah, I'm gonna send him to the left. Wait. And I'm gonna send him to the right. There. Go ahead, hit Gaston. I really want to play as the father. I want to play as balls. Not as, and I don't want to play with his balls. I want to play as the guy's name being balls. Cannot stress that enough. Seriously, they just get fucked up. The only reason why they don't die is because he doesn't do the double strike for some reason. Now you think you're safer on a fucking chariot? Bitch, you're not. You're just as dead as the rest, motherfucker. And he's gonna fucking be like, oh no, I'm sorry, run away. Oh no, he's not. Because he's a bitch. Arrow, nothing. An arrow with the same bow. It did the same damage to her. It deals the same damage, but it fucking doesn't do anything to her. But to my cleric, it's like, you know what? You look pretty. Hits me right in the fucking forehead. And fuck you. Wow, okay, you have accuracy issues, dude. Take off that fucking armor, stop smiling like the Asian you are, and actually hit the guy. And swing again. See, that's why she's... You kinda do, actually, considering Ike is his son. And then this guy's like, yeah, you know what? I saw my guy die. He had the same weapon as me, the same stats as me. I think I'm gonna do it differently. You did not do it differently. You died the same way. Good fucking job, guy. Good job. Okay, that's a mistake right there. That's a huge mistake. For some reason, though, the only thing that can hit Legolas over there is melee worms. Yes, melee worms. Worms that have fucking swords. No, I don't want to watch the defense tutorial. I know that there's nothing behind that. Okay. What I want to do is I want him. What if he's over here? Can they still? He cannot. Okay, tell you what, you just stay here and take out that guy. No, okay, wait, who has the bow? Someone over here has a bow. That guy's a bow. That guy's a lance. Okay, this is what I'll do. 7, 7, this guy's a bow, right? No, lance. Okay, this is what I'll do. This should kill him. Okay, well, fine then. Fuck you. I had to get in close with that. Attack. Wait, what's the stats on that guy? No, what's his health? 20 out of 20? Okay. This is our desk. I should probably take care of that mount, but I probably won't.